So this is a sample box that's clogged. So we're gonna go ahead and try to open it right now. This is the second chamber that's full. First chamber is full also. We don't want to open it so no one falls in there right now. So we gotta gain this guy open right now. So step one is trying to open this guy up. We're on the back side of the brewery right now. This is chamber one. Chamber two. This is the inspection. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
You got it? Nice and easy.
Pipe right there, nice and clean, water coming in. They're gonna need to make sure they pump all that grease in there. Close that lid.
We are in East Lake, Chula Vista Brewery, right outside the main kitchen. Hallway. We're gonna video towards the grease interceptor. Looks like we are entering ABS pipe. This is after three passes with the jetter. So this is just the inlet to the interceptor. This is not inside the actual kitchen. This is just the main part outside going into it, making sure that the 4-inch line going into the interceptor is nice and open. Pipe is pretty clean after being jetted out. There was tons of black and sludge and grease coming out. Otherwise, pipe is pretty much open. So we just passed the clean out right now. To the right is the clean out access right outside the doorway. So now we're making a 90 degree turn to the left of the door. And now we're gonna make a 90 degree turn to the right into the grease trap. And we are now in the grease trap. All right, we are now videoing out of the drain. Water's still flowing good, so that leads me to know that we are in a common line. This tie-in right here, this 6x4 that we see right above the screen, is the connection to the brew house room. This is a point of connection where the floors, the trough drain connects. Also picks up the half bath on the right side of the kitchen. So we're gonna start pulling out. The kitchen hasn't been running water for about 5 to 10 minutes. So this water is coming from a different source. A lot of warm water running through here, probably through the dishwasher, is what I'm thinking. That's why we see a lot of kind of fogginess in there. And there's another connection at 80 feet.
we're 16 feet down, we still have really good water flow.